What we would say to young kids, learn to dream. You can accomplish anything you want to. What a wonderful time in your life.
I get excited when I see kids playing in the backyard or at the schoolyard. The advice that I would give a group of 7-year-old, 8-year-olds would be to have dreams.
It's okay to work at those dreams, do whatever you can, but just have fun, and there's nothing wrong with dreaming big.
I just like to see kids when I see, especially the younger kids, and when I see them playing, I just hope they're having fun.
Football lessons we learn as kids and all continue to apply through the rest of your life. Life is a team game. It's the big game.
Anybody can be a leader, can be excited, can be first in line when things are going great. The test is when you battle through tough times, when things aren't perfect, where do you stand?
This is your night. Make it happen!
Go!
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 Woo! Wear that with pride one time!
You can't be quiet. You can't be unemotional. This is an emotional game.
On that day, and at the end of your life, you look in the mirror and you know, I gave it all I had, and I gave it for a worthy cause.
You think about what that means. You think about what it means to me on your last play. This is my last play of football ever. My last play, how do I want it to be? How do I want to be remembered?
Number one.
Player class.
Number two.
Player class.
1, 2, 3.
Last play. Last play. Last play.
Last play.
Let's go play it.
Just somebody that wants to do some leadership out there. Now we go. Come on, Ed. Everybody's a leader.